Okay. Well, welcome again, Mr.
Just disturbed us there at a casual moment there, Ian. I know.
Mr. Lyon, to our countdown again.
Didn't even know you were there.
Sneaked in, you see.
Yeah, just a casual interview.
Here we are again.
Yeah, here we are again. Now, listen, the last time I was here, you had just sort of commenced locking yourselves away in Abbey Road.
Right.
Putting down an album.
Yes.
The day you left, we quit.
Quit, did you? Too much for you. Yeah. Now, when is that album going to come out?
New year, next year, 1978.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be 1979 for you.
Right.
Well, it's upside down. Actually, 1977
for us. 1977. And is there a working title or is there a title yet?
No.
No.
And Album.
And there's a new single called Malav Kintyre.
That's it, yeah. Right. Molokotoni.
And what's it's a double A. A girl's school is on
a
the
girl's
other side.
School, yeah.
Right. Now, with Malav Kintyre, it's sort of a bit different because of the bagpipes in it.
Hey.
And a lot of people say that it's that you're getting back to sort of ballads and that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Did you get away from them, dear?
Well, I don't know. I've never got away from them.
No, but I mean a really lengthy ballad like that, you know.
Oh, good.
Well, it is a bit different from the...
Yes, well, I'll accept that, Mr. Meldrum.
Yeah, well, can you tell us a bit about this?
Tell him?
Actually, all it was I kind of realised that most Scottish tunes are old tunes. People do, you know, and they kind of just revamp all the old ones. Most of those kind of old ballads you like, you know. So I thought I'd have a go trying to write a new one. So I got together with Dennis here. Waltz time ballad.
Yes, a waltz. First
waltz time ballad, if ever I saw one. So we got together and you know, saw if we could kind of write one, and that's what came out.
And was that done in the time you were doing the album, or
yeah.
Want to be on the album?
Yes, it was.
Love can't die.